So from the pneumatic press, gets pumped through this hose into the barrels, and then, how do you do that?
What we do, it's fairly simple. We just pull barrels off racks and line them up so they're easy to work with. A bung comes out. This one's full. That's all right. Basically, a spear is dropped in the middle and they're filled up. We've got a stopcock here which manages to flow, so we know what we're doing. Obviously, that one wasn't meant to be full.